Hi everybody, welcome to Crypto Alina channel. In today's video we are going to talk about MACD strategy. This strategy based on one indicator and I apply it to the 5-minute time frame. First I explain the complete strategy to you, after which I tested live several times so that you can see that it really works. Let's dive right in. But before we start, don't forget to subscribe to my Telegram group where I share all my crypto trades for free, and also don't forget to claim your personal $4,500 bonuses on Bybit. All you need to do is make a registration and make your first deposit on platform, and after that you can get your personal bonus. And also, if Bybit don't work in your country, you can use BitGet and get your $8,000 bonuses. All the necessary links will be in the description and in the first pinned comment. Let's get started. The MACD is a powerful indicator that charts a powerful average movement of the price. With two lines, you can easily see whether the price is moving in an uptrend or downtrend. Though the two lines intersect, then it may just be that price will turn around and you can open a position. Before I explain the strategy to you, it is useful to know how the MACD works exactly. Two lines move in a box of minus 100 to plus 100, does the blue line move above? Then the price often moves in an uptrend, is the orange line up? Then the price often moves in a downtrend, when the lines cross the price will often change as well, but you can't always just follow the lines. You have to look for multiple confirmations. In this case, we look for resistance or support level. If we combine a resistance or support level with the MACD indicator, we can easily spot the next trend and respond to it. So the first thing we do before trading with the strategy is to look for a support or resistance level. Here on the price, you see a clear resistance level. The price received resistance several times and is now rising towards the level for the third time. As soon as the price hits this level, we remain alert. We are now waiting for a crossing between the lines of the MACD. Currently, blue is still above, but we want to see orange above now to make sure that the downtrend has been confirmed. At this point, we can open a short position. This is a position where we trade against the trend. We make a profit pricely when the market falls. You can open a short position via Bybit. Bybit is an exchange aimed at crypto trades who like to use leverage. Levers are extremely useful and you want to trade with small capital. With levers, you make your own capital worth more without losing more. However, you can lose it faster, but you can also double it twice as fast. If you know what you are doing, you can certainly make good use of levers. After this video, you know exactly what to do. Currently, you can trade for $3,000 in free bonuses on Bybit, so you can always try it out for free first. Do you want to visit Bybit? Then take a look where the link below this video. Okay, so after seeing a clear resistance and a cross in the MACD, we were able to open a position. After the market fell, the price reached the support level. At this level, the price made support two times before. Now, on the third time, we stay alert and wait for a crossing between the MACD lines. At this support level, we see the MACD making a cross. This again means that we can buy a position. This time it's a position up with the trend. You can also do this on Bybit. Now we move on to the most important part of this video. That is placing the take profit and the stop loss. Whenever you open a position, you need to know when to get out again with a win or a loss. In this strategy, I always use a risk-reward ratio of 1.5. This means that I want to make 1.5 times as much profit as a loss on my position. In the last position, I show how that works. As soon as the lines cross, I open my long position and put my stop loss below the lowest point. Then I set my take profit target 1.5 times higher. You can see that this position is nicely achieved. A bit further to the right, we see that the price is falling again at the same support level. So we can open another position when the MACD makes a cross. And that happens. You can see that the MACD makes a cross in here. So we open another position and place the stop loss below the last low and place our target 1.5 times our stop loss. A little further on, we immediately see another entry point. The price dropped here again to the same support level. at which the MACD crossed, so we open another position and place our stop loss below the last low. We place our target 1.5 times the stop loss. As you can see, these are again two nice wins. I think the concept is clear. I'm going to back test this strategy now, so you can see it works in longer term. I will fast forward to the next image, after which I discuss the results. In a span of just 2 weeks, I opened 34 positions, of which only 8 closed at a loss. This means that 26 positions closed with profit. On these 26 positions, I got 1.5 times my profit back. This means I got 39 times my winnings back. From those 39 times, I subtract 8 losses, after which I am left with 31 times my profit. As you can see, this is an excellent day trading strategy where you can open positions every day. Of course, not every investor has such much capital as other. That is why I now show you a table of what your profits have been per investment. We start with small equity of $50 per position. Suppose you wanted to risk $50 per position and followed all the positions, you would have made $1,550 within 2 weeks. If you wanted to risk more, like $200 per position, you would have made $6,200 after 2 weeks. For example, experienced traders who dare to risk $500 per position will earn $15,500 in these 2 weeks. These are hefty sums and you don't need luck for that. All you have to do in the financial market is to trade with a plan and a strategy. Before you open a position, you need to know why you're opening this position and at what points you're closing the position. I want to thank you for watching this video. I look forward to see you in the next time. We post an interesting video every week. See you next time. It's all for now. Bye.